their improv will be selling used ketchup bottles.
So on this episode of Shark Tank, three of the sharks are sick, so I will be all of them. So here we go. Some of the sharks ate some poisoned fish food, so that's really unfortunate for them, but I'll do it myself.
Hello, sharks.
Hello. 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 What's your name?
My name is John. Excuse me, did you write down Jeff?
Yeah.
It's John.
Oh, John. With the G.
With a G. You and everybody else in medical school. All right, today, you know why I'm here?
To sell me something.
Indeed. Today, I'm selling used ketchup bottles.
Used ketchup? Is that even legal? I love ketchup.
Well, lucky for you, I have one for each of you. You?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As you'll see, these ketchup bottles have a nice opacity of them. Okay, I see what you're doing there. You're trying to smell the bottles, correct?
Yes.
No, whack.
Oh.
Please.
Whack. Ketchup.
Yes, okay. Now you'll notice about these ketchup bottles. See the compartment in the bottom? Yes, right there. See?
Now look at this, folks.
That's right. It's a very, very interesting feature. Not all used ketchup bottles have this. Have you ever seen this on a used ketchup bottle before?
No, I've never seen this on a normal ketchup bottle.
Okay. And in this compartment, do you see the cleaning cloth that comes with these bottles? Indeed. Now, take the bottle.
Okay.
Wipe it. Wipe it with the cleaning cloth.
What?
Oh.
Okay, you need to stop being a baby. It is just puns. These bottles are even the same. Like, that one is Heinz. That's Heinz. I don't even know what this is. This is, like, not even English.
Oh, that's a generic Heinz, okay? What's the options are there? Heinz, Thompson, Generic. You know, generic's a great value because we marked that actually 2% lower than the rest.
Oh,
yes. Same stuff. Now, can you taste that little drop left over in that one? That's right. That was actually fun. See that? You liked it, okay? You thought it. Simply because it was generic. 2% less. Great deal, my dad.
Well, I think we're getting past the hunts. We're just gonna make our decision here. I'm out.